Well, folks, welcome back again. We found a suitable place to cower, which is at the back of the toilets, no less. It's one of those things. Indeed, sir. Some paltry noises. Hello, mate. I think what we'll do at the end of this, when, you know, not have you guys privy to it, will be when we do all of the, pilfering. Oh, chicken wire, ready. Another key. We'll take it just in case, but pallet truck, that might be useful. Don't know if we're going to need that or the super glue. Protractor, I don't think. Again, I'm not entirely sure, but Binsies, yes. What are y'all doing? Pickup truck out there. Might be worth a butcher's. Oh, stairs. Stairs leading up. Whoa. Calm it down, mate. Let's check out the rest. I mean, I don't know how big this place is, but it can't be that big, can it? Oh, dear. Conference room, lovely, yes. Aluminium sheets are something that I would normally pick up, briefcase. But right now I don't think that Richard's in the mood. You can see he's aged. He's getting harder, he's getting sterner. He's had enough shit now, he's... Oh, a little private toilet, eh? I'll get to the, maybe it's on the other side. Sort it out, Richard. Sort it out, mate. Lots of things to be dismantled. Comic book. Why not? We'll take that. Okay, that might be it then. Then we're going to go up the stairs, see what's up there. Could be potential sleeping quarters. Potentially. You know. The door knob and all that. Oh. No, have I gone somewhere else? Gone on holiday by mistake. Not much there, but some good dismantling. And the showers can be dismantled as well. Yeah, look. Dismantle shower. Yeah, we won't do it now. Won't subject you to it. Bin. What's in there? Nothing. Again, dismantle. So here we are. Propane torch, baby, that's good. I like that. Okay, anything? No? Fuck off. Welding gas tank, possibly, you know, possibly. It's a finite resource, you know what I mean? Pipe bender, I think a pipe bender we can melt into steel, I think. We can definitely do a golf club, but they're a bit weighty, you know what I mean? Packing tape. Sodium hydroxide. Yeah, steel wire, I'm sure we can melt that down. Hammer, obviously, but I don't know. I don't know. There's too much stuff. Rooftop, baby, yeah. Okay, so up here might be the one then. We know we can get up into this roof. We can sheet rope down if necessary. We can smash these stairs out. We have a safe place anyway. That's the important thing. We have a safe place. Okay, let's go and have a look at some of the goodies in the crate, shall we? But before we do that, shall we take one of these chairs, just so that we know we're going to be able to get a comfortable night's sleep? Don't give me fucking shit. So these will be smashed, right? Whoop-ba-ba. And we'll put the chair down here. Okay. I mean, we should have brought the tent kit. Fuck you, mate. Do you in the fucking park, son. We should have brought the tent kit. We should have done. But we didn't, so what can you do? Okay, what's in the pickup truck? What's in this truck? Mail truck? I don't know. The only other thing we have to consider with these vehicles is that we could use them to... Okay, we could use them to block, you know what I mean, the entrances if necessary. Necessary? Ooh. Okay. Not too exciting. It's just good to be out looting, doing something different. Let's change seats to this one. Okay. Oh, another one. No, lad. No, battery dead. Probably no fuel as well, but you know, whatever. Whatever's, babes. Flashlight. We could do with that right now. Give. Fucking give. Give, 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 give. You son of a bitch. You son of a... Right. Yeah, it's all good. How are we doing for time? OBS. 7 minutes is fine. Okay, let's leg it across to the other bit. Alive inside. Not anymore, mate. You're mistaken. That can be dismantled for metal. Right, what we got then? What we got? Oh, yeah, auger. Oh, shotgun shells. Yes. Creaming at the bit. Right, we might even be able to take care of business here. We might be able to take care of business. And what do I mean, you ask? What do I mean by that? Well, we might be able to mine a hole. What then? What then? I don't know. Aluminium bat. We might be able to build a kiln as well. I don't know what good that will do. Steel pipe. Duct tape. Well, I'm just thinking, could we build everything out here that we need? Could we build another tent peg? We need three of those, I think, for a mine, is it? You know, could we build, potentially, another... We don't have the fire suit, is the only thing, right? We don't have the fire suit. We should have brought that out with us, that's an oversight. Goddamn mason trowel. Glass elbow pipe. Shop vac, baby! Yes, okay, well, we have all of these barrels to go through, and I don't think it's fair to make you suffer that, really, is it? So let's just put all the stuff here for now. Blimey. There's a lot of it. The flashlight I kind of want to keep, really, because it might come in handy, you know, if it gets dark and we don't know what the hell's going on and all the rest of it. Okay. Right, steel pipe, two of those. Down you go. Bloody hell, mate. So we need to get back to the car. We need to bring the car here, more importantly. But there's other stuff to be done here. We have all this nonsense, this mess. We have all these to dismantle, which is really, really valuable. Whoa, lady. That is no good. Give me the scrap metal. Yes. We can take that. We can afford to take that. Another garbage bag, but bloody hell, everything else can piss off. Right. Dismantle. Scrap metal. Yes. Okay. Dismantle that, lad. Yes. I am easily pleased now. We've survived a long old time. We've mainly done so by staying out of trouble, but, you know, it's not easy. This game isn't fucking easy. It really is not. Okay. Pipe bender again. Nails, small battery, okay, I'll take that. Should probably take the drill bits as well. Small trunk pie, why not? but really, yeah, we're out here for fun, for shits and giggles, and also to see what we can get. What's in here? Hello, mate. Attracted by the music, were you, sir? By the music of music. Oh, that's outside. Okay. In that case, that guy had no fucking idea what I was talking about. Calculation. You must calculate. Okay, weed whacker. Dismantle that sucker. Right. Okay. Another pipe bender. The last of the pipe benders, eh? Box of nails. Yeah, you know what? We are running low. And rather than make them, which is a pain in the balls, I prefer just to take them. Hydrogen ball oxide. We might need that later on. I don't know. Wake up, shitbag. Yo. Bubble wrap, yes. Gravel bag, rubber cement, gravel bag. Do you know what? That might come in handy. I think we need to make some more cement. So, I can't remember. I can't remember the process. Yellow paint, pat of red bricks. That's good to know. Metal bar. Probably gonna take all this stuff outside. It's moderately exciting. More exciting would be like dog whistles and stuff like that. Glue. I had a dream that we used the dog whistle when we got on Alsatian and we were really chuffed. And then I realised that, it wasn't real. Right, what was that? Portable mining, copper, propane. Nothing wrong with propane torches, mate. Okay, guys, what time is it? It's 14 minutes in. It's getting into tedium here. I may have to close it and just do all the necessary tunneling in here to find what we need to find, you know, getting rid of these boxes, plus building a stronghold upstairs, plus dismantling all the bollocks that there is here in order to get that scrap metal. Yeah, so I think I'm going to call it early. I think I'm going to call it about 15 here, make it a short episode. Thank you for staying with me, those of you who are, because, you know, I know that I'm not with the I will back up my save on the new version of the game with the animes and everything, which I fully intend to move to once we die.
I don't mind how we die, but it needs to be glorious.
Good night, everybody. Take it easy. Cheers. Bye-bye.